Okay, so this is the second bridge that leads onto the main path. And this side goes back into the 10 acres woodland area. This one is zone 4. And the boys did some work here right in the very first week. They cleared a bit of this entrance as well. So I'm just catching up and taking some shots of the work that they've done on this side. Done a bit more clearance to open up this side, as well as one of the main key entrances to the site. Looking great.